1, 2, 3.
Hi, vlog. You know what I'm trying to do.
My homegirls got money. Period.
I'm not embarrassing. Do I look embarrassing to y'all?
I'm down. Let's do it out. I'm waving. I'm waving.
No, you guys are good.
Hey guys, talk to the vlog. I figured I'd vlog since we never
vlog.
This
is so chaotic.
Yeah,
I don't know what.
You guys can't see us.
Oh, remember the lyrics? Remember the lyric vlog takeover?
Goodbye. Insert that right here.
I'm about to print something.
Can you print it for me in India?
No.
Well, I'm gonna print everything.
I didn't.
Insert lyric vlog takeover.
That is iconic.
Funny.
That really was iconic.
Yes, the gang's all here.
Like, it's me.
This is the gang.
The ring light is probably gonna die.
No, we need it. This is really cute.
Yeah, it's really convenient.
Okay, so we're I don't know where we about to go right now.
First of all, I think the hair store closed, so that's out.
Yeah, that is out. Unfortunately, it really is.
What do we need from the hair store? Thank you.
Because I think I told you, like, I wanted to do a ponytail.
Back up.
You look so dumb right now.
Standing.
Oh, the one closes at 8:30, but that's
best way to close. Thanks, Glades.
Bye.
I said,
I know, that's exactly what I was thinking. I feel like when I'm vlogging by myself, it's like awkward.
Can you not hit me and my friends? Thank you.
Yeah, oh, thanks. Wouldn't have been. I love that song. You know who I thought that was? I thought that was from middle school.
Okay, which aisle?
I don't know. Look, ask this man. He worked here. Can't be out in public. When we're by ourselves in public, we're regular. Once we're together, it's over. It's over.
No, really.
Straight fools. This is where we're gonna be when we get our wigs.
When was I talking about her? I think
no. It would look
inside.
Well, maybe you can just flip the ponytail to the front. These look promising.
Come on, y'all. It's 8:19.
Might as well get food while we're over here because I'm about to. Yes. This is exactly where we come in, Lyric.
Hair. I was watching your throat, but because how am I supposed to do that in 2 weeks?
It's a joke. It's a joke. It's a joke.
I think it can come in 2 weeks.
No, no, definitely don't do that. It's not going to be here by that time. Don't do that. Don't.
You still have There's
always another day.
Alright.
Just bye. Party next door.
Just bye.
If you're not ready, spend the night.
It's a great.
Okay.
I wasn't even trying to do that. I just wasn't thinking about it. Like, I was sitting there, like, scanning the items inside the car.
What?
You were scanning?
What? What's
just
going
wait
on?
5 seconds.
For what?
No, are you okay?
No, I'm not okay.
Oh, so look, we all not okay.
Yeah, we going back up. Who put the door?
Hey guys, I wanted to come on here and kind of explain what happened just then because from the clips, it looks a little chaotic. So we're trying to walk out and leave. And a guy that worked there was telling us to back up and telling us like not to leave and stay where we were. And I asked him, are you okay? And he's like, no, I'm not okay. So I'm like, okay, then we're all not okay. It ended up being something completely different, but we were just trying to make sure that we were safe. But
I thought we were about to die.
Oh, time to take the mask off. Because we're black. No, we all ain't good, sis.
That lady is crazy.
Okay. You know I have sensitive ears. You should have gave a real warning.
You know what I'm trying to do. I've got the money to blow. I've got the money to go. You know what's going on. You know what's going on. I get a heart out with time. I think I won't pop.
You know, this is the nice Target. Since when are you afraid of escalators?
Right,
since
like forever.
You know, you only stay carrying bags
because the other one broke.
You had to
get out of
here.
I'm sorry, I was about to say, I'm definitely good.
Nowhere.
I turned it off the first time.
You gotta make it go to the middle because if it's off, it just make it go to the middle because it's
okay.
Really automatic.
All right. In front of me, out here disrespecting my state.
Okay.
All right.
I think I like that.
How much? Oh, okay. That's what I'm saying. I'm like, how are we shopping? Who's that?
Mom.
Who?
Used to go to our school. The
who?
Girl is
please.
They don't have purple, so
Yeah.
You know that Elsa and Anna's on your stupid hat?
Yeah.
That's who you repping?
Yeah.
Okay.
I want it.
I like that flamingo better. A sloth. Marquise loves sloths.
You're an idiot. Why would you like Prego less? You're actually gonna be beat up there. Look.
PBI. Okay, so I need to hit up this section for my socks. And I feel like there's something else that I need besides socks.
1, 2, 3, 3!
It's that way. Okay.
You try this
sparkle
water, be
busted?
It just tastes like water.
Oh, please.
I'm gonna get some.
That's how it be.
Hey guys, we're at Cheesecake Factory. We went to Chipotle, but they were giving us a hard time because they're about to close.
Apparently I stopped vlogging after we got the food, but Craig got jambalaya and something else, but I don't remember what it was. Maybe she got jambalaya and pasta, I don't know. Lyric got pasta for sure, and I got a margarita pizza. All the food was 10 out of 10 as far as I can remember.
We just spent a lot of time looking for Craig's wallet. Lyric was sitting on it the whole time. Lyric's a thief.
I'm not.
She's trying to steal my money, guys. My hard-earned money.
I'm stealing.
But
I'm
no.
I'm the only one here with a job.
But yeah. Me and Lyric not broke. Don't try and play with us.
My homegirls got money. Hear you.
Right. So we're about to go inside and get our food. And we'll show y'all what we got because this is awkward trying to vlog in public now.
Yeah, the flashlight.
It's getting played out.
What's your name?
What's his name?
Nas.
Nas? Sort of for like what? Nasir?
Nasir?
That's cute. That's cute. Can we use like your bathroom in here or no? Okay. I'm not embarrassing. Do I look embarrassing to y'all? Don't y'all want to be out in public with me?
Sure.
I am very embarrassing. Okay.
Hey guys, it's the next day. I just figured I would continue the vlog, I guess. I started editing it last night and it's not as long as I thought it would be. It's like 5 o'clock and I decided that I'm going to wash my hair. I don't know how long other people can go without washing their hair, but I can't go more than 2 weeks. And some people might think that that's nasty or, you know, that's a really long time, whatever the opinion is. I don't know. I feel like it all just depends on your hair type and your texture and stuff like that. This is good bread. I'm eating this. We're gonna count this as my first meal of the day. I do things like eat bread as my first meal of the day at 5 p.m. and then I wonder why I don't gain weight. I'm the problem, clearly. Yesterday, I think y'all saw when we were at Target, we got white cranberry juice. Like I said, I washed my hair at the kitchen sink. Sometimes I'll wash it in the shower. I try not to do that. Today, I'm not doing anything too crazy. I'm doing no hair mask. Like not a deep conditioner, nothing like that. I'm just washing, conditioning, blow drying. As for shampoo and conditioner, I use the Thick and Full Biotin and Collagen Shampoo and Conditioner by OGX. Sorry, I always have a lot of hair inside of my brushes and my combs. I use a couple of methods when it comes to detangling my hair. When I wash my hair and condition it, right, on those type of days, I finger detangle the most. And then I use, a wide tooth comb. This one is from the hair store. It doesn't even have a name on it. And then my denim brush. I'm not gonna record this process because I don't want to. But I'll see you guys after. I'll see you guys when I'm combing my hair out. Vlogging the rest of the night. This night I think I just ate dinner, watched a movie. Make sure you guys leave some video requests in the comments because sometimes the creative juices don't flow. Yeah, right now it really is like a whole lot of trial and error when it comes to this YouTube thing. We're trying and we're gonna get it right and we're gonna keep trying. Okay, thank you guys so much for watching. And if your day isn't going good, I hope this video made it a little bit better. That's always the goal. And I'll see you next time.